Hi, I'm Natalie with Eminence Organic Skincare, and welcome back to Mixology Monday. Well, I thought I would share again today one of my favorite deliveries from nature, which is working with the ultimate antioxidant powered berries and looking at one of the most exclusive and most glorious flowers there are on the planet. Are roses. And by blending these two types of antioxidant properties together, you are going to get the ultimate treatment in that antioxidant powerhouse, which is really going to support the skin against environmental stresses, as well as natural free radical damage that happens just from everyday lifestyle. And together, we're going to be using the acai firming mask, and then we're going to also be using our sweet red rose treatment. For those of you who are not familiar, sweet red rose treatment has been with us since the dawn of Eminence. It's been part of our family for a very long time because roses are trusted in the industry. They supply a very high value of vitamin C to the skin, which really helps protect the skin and leaves a brightening effect behind. And then we're also going to be using the Firm Skin Acai Masque, which has a gorgeous berry blend. We have acai berry, we have the raspberry, blueberry, and the brambleberry. And when we think about berries, they have multiple amounts of seeds. So a good thing to remember, the more seeds there are in a fruit or a berry, you're going to have the highest level of antioxidants. So great tip for when you're out there shopping in the market over the next few months. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna blend them together. First, I like to start with the acai mask because it has more of like a yogurt type of texture to it. It's very smooth and applies very, very easily. So I'll just give a little bit more jazz there for you as well. And then we wanna go with the sweet red rose treatment. Now this also contains honey, and honey is also incredibly moisturizing. So we're gonna get a beautiful plumped effect here. So I blend them well together, and oh, I can definitely smell. So as soon as you start mixing things together, you get this great aromatic effect to the skin. And you can see that that beautiful honey and that type of yogurt texture blends together and creates this beautiful silky texture. So you wanna apply this all over the skin. Don't forget your neck and your décolleté area. You can massage it in for about a few minutes, and then I want you to let it rest in the skin for another about 3 to 5 minutes. Once that's done, take a warm towel and rinse it off, and then follow with your everyday skincare routine. I hope you are going to enjoy this mix as much as I do. Thank you again. I'm Natalie with Eminence for Mixology Monday.